Hello everybody, welcome to this session. Remember that this is the English course level 1 and this is a program, this is a course that belongs to the program Vamos para la Universidad. Remember that that is the goal, learn English and to study at the University of Antioquia. Today, I want to say hello to some institutions that are connected with us in this moment. For example, we have Institución Educativa Presbítero, is from Belmira. I don't have the complete name. We have also Institución Educativa San Miguel. We have Institución Educativa Llano de Córdoba from Remedios. We have Institución Educativa Lorenzo Yalí from Yalí. We have also Gabriela White de Vélez. And we have Institución Educativa Edelmira Álvarez. And we have Institución Educativa Luis Andrade. So these institutions are connected with us in this moment. Hello to all the students and teachers that are connected in this session. In addition, I want to say hello to some institutions that are not with us in this moment, but they watch the classes from YouTube, right? So we have, for example, Institución Educativa Atanasio Girardot in Girardota. We have Institución Educativa Guillermo Aguilar in Yolombó. We have Institución Educativa Santa Rosa de Lima in Giraldo. We have Institución Educativa Colombia in Carepa. We have Institución Educativa Cecilia Duque de Duque in Abejorral. We have Institución Educativa Gabriela Mistral in Copacabana. We have Institución Educativa Mariano de Jesús Euse, sede rural Chocholoma in Angostura. And we have Institución Educativa La Trinidad in Arboletes. Okay? So welcome to the session. We are going to have a very nice session today. Because today we are starting the week number 4. Right? So that means that in this week we are going to finish the unit number 3, right? Vamos a terminar la unidad número 3. Esta semana vamos a terminarla. Today is the session number 1. We have been talking about let's have a party. ¿Cierto? Hemos estado hablando sobre una fiesta, sobre party celebrations, right? But today we are going to pay attention, or the topic is invitations, right? The topic of this session is invitations. Yes, very good. For example, Institución Educativa Llano de Córdoba is typing the party of Fernanda. Very good. Remember that we are talking about Fernanda's party or the party of Fernanda, ¿cierto? Ese es el contexto que hemos estado utilizando y del que hemos estado hablando de en estas sesiones, de una fiesta de Fernanda. ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué estamos hablando de la fiesta de Fernanda? ¿Qué pasa acaso? ¿Fernanda se está graduando? ¿Fernanda se va a casar? ¿Hizo la primera comunión? So what is happening? Why is Fernanda offering a party? Okay, very good. Is Fernanda's birthday, Fernanda's birthday party. Very good. And do you remember where is the party? Yes, it's the happy birthday, right? The birthday. Do you remember where? Do you remember where is the party? It's at the disco? At the swimming pool? Okay, very good. The party is... The party is at Fernanda's home or house, in the house of Fernanda. Very good. Do you remember something about the dress? Okay, ya no recuerdo, vais typing. Do you remember something about the dress? Well, house and home es una diferencia. Bueno, por aquí voy a colocar el dress, que es un blue dress. Este house es la casa, este home es más como el hogar, ¿cierto? Es más como la parte simbólica. Sin embargo, en muchos contextos se utiliza sin ningún problema, ¿cierto? Como sinónimos. My home, mi casa, mi hogar. House is the same, right? It's like the same. Okay, very good. We are talking about the dress. The dress is very nice. Very good, very nice. Do you remember something about the cake? Do you remember something about the cake? Yes. Is big or small? What do you think? Is a big cake or is a small cake? Very good. Is a big chocolate cake, right? Very good. Now, I want to ask you something about the presents. What can you tell me? Yes, Institución Educativa Presbítero from Belmira. It's a big cake. Very good. Okay, the presents, ya no recuerdo, is saying shoes. Okay, Gabriela White also says shoes. What other presents? Okay, dress. Very good. And what is the last present? Because there are three presents. Three presents. Shoes, dress, and very good. A handbag. A handbag. Very good. And do you remember the colors? Okay, blue. Okay, the dress is blue. What about the shoes? Let's think about the shoes. What is the color of the shoes? The shoes are black, right? And the handbag is yellow. Are you sure? Red? No, I think you are guessing. You don't remember the color of the handbag, right? Okay, yes. It's also black. Very good. No yellow, no red, but black. Okay, very good. Now, let's go back to the presentation. Let's go back to the presentation, right? Remember that these are the goals. The goals. ¿Qué vamos a hacer esta semana? Vamos a comprender ideas generales y específicas sobre eventos significativos en textos orales y escritos. Expresar ideas sobre eventos significativos de manera oral y escrita. Okay? So, let's continue. And I want to ask you something. Please, pay attention to this. This is an image, right? It's a finger with something in the finger. Okay? What does this image represent? ¿Qué representa esta imagen que les tengo aquí encerrada? Is a present. Es un regalo, maybe. What else? What other things? ¿Qué pasa cuando a veces ve uno a alguien que se hace un nudito ahí en el dedo? ¿Qué podríamos imaginar? I don't know if we use that today. Yo no sé si todavía se utilice esta costumbre. Pero... Right? Okay, what else? Algunas veces mi abuelita lo hacía pero con un cordoncito, cordón de los zapatos. Ella llegaba y hacía un nudito, que ese nudito significaba algo, o en el pañuelo. Mi abuelo también lo hacía con el pañuelo. Okay, so it's a present. Ok, bueno, para alguien, entonces, regalos, ¿cierto? Esto es como una formita de amarrar regalos. Pero también, que okay, vamos a ver qué nos dice Institución Educativa Luis Andrade. Bueno, aprovecho para darle la bienvenida a la Institución Educativa Rural Nuevo Horizonte. Right? We have, ok, Lorenzo Yali again, and Edmida Álvarez. Right. Ok, a gift. Luis Andrade says a gift. Very good. También, bueno, en el caso, por ejemplo, mis abuelos lo utilizaban para recordar algo, ¿cierto? Si ellos tenían que hacer algo, llegaban y se hacían un nudito en el dedo, y eso era como para recordar que tenían algo para hacer. Por ejemplo, a date, ¿cierto? Una cita, entonces, se hacían el nudito en el dedo, y siempre, entonces, cuando para recordar, eso les recordaba que tenían algo pendiente por hacer. Por ejemplo, para recordar algo, así era. Entonces, cuando, por ejemplo, con el pañuelo, miraban el nudo en el pañuelo y eso significaba que tenían algo para algo que recordar, que no podían olvidar. So, for example, it's about a special date. Entonces, para recordar citas especiales, fechas especiales, para recordar algo. Okay, like a present, very good. So, I have another question. Do you forget things easily? This one. Do you forget things easily? Forget. Okay, what is forget? Forget. What is that? Very good. Olvidar. So, do you forget things easily? Okay, for example, Yana Cordova says, I forget my birthday or my day of born. Okay. Okay. Bueno, entonces, este forget es olvidar. Perdonar es este. Forgive. Okay. A veces los confundimos porque inician igual. Pero entonces, para que miremos, forget, olvidar, y forgive, perdonar. Listo, entonces, la pregunta es, ¿olvidamos las cosas fáciles? So, somebody says, yes. Presbítero from Belmira says, yes, sometimes we are forgetful. Sometimes, Llano de Córdoba, Luis Andrade says, yes, but that's right. Sometimes you have to go to the supermarket to buy the milk, cuando vamos a la tienda. Comprar la leche, las arepas, el pan para el desayuno y se nos olvidó algo, ¿cierto? Okay. So, the last question. What do you do to remember important dates? ¿Qué hacemos o qué haces para recordar, remember important dates? What do you do to remember important dates? Let's see what strategies. For example, I have an agenda. Okay, very good. Llano de Córdoba says, I write in the wall of my home. Okay, so you write in the wall. Okay, Institución Educativa Luis Andrade says, okay, write. You write also. Okay, San Miguel, don't worry about that. I know that sometimes you have problem with the internet. Institución Educativa San Miguel, no se preocupen por eso. Right? Thank you very much for your congratulations. Okay. Gabriela White de Vélez says, program the cell phone. Very good. It's a good strategy, right? En el celular ponemos las alarmas o en el calendario. Very good. Presbítero from Belmira says, take notes. Escribir, tomar notas. Very good. Luis Andrade Valdez says, circle in the calendar. Interesting. So very nice strategies, right? To remember the important dates. So we are going to continue because now we are going to practice listening, okay? So we are going to read, or first we are going to listen a conversation between Fernanda and Juan Pablo, right? The people who are going to be in the conversation are Fernanda and Juan Pablo. So pay attention to the listening and try to get notes. Vamos a escuchar este audio, vamos a tratar de identificar qué está pasando, sobre qué están hablando, y luego compartimos la información. Aprovecho para saludar a la institución educativa Jesús Antonio Gómez. Right, welcome to the session. Listo, entonces aquí vamos, muy atentos a este listening. Si pueden tomar apuntes sería muy bueno. Traten de coger la idea general de la conversación. Okay? So here we go.
Actividad introductoria. A phone message. Instruction. Read the following conversation between Fernanda and Juan Pablo. Then listen to the phone message. There you will find information about Fernanda's invitation to her party.
Hello, Juan Pablo. How are you doing?
Hi, Fernanda. I'm doing well. How are you?
I am very busy, but I'm really excited about my birthday party.
Super! I received my invitation yesterday. Thanks for inviting me. Did you invite Eduardo?
Oh my god! I forgot about Eduardo. I will give him a call right now.
Okay, go ahead.
Hello, Eduardo. How are you? I hope you're okay. I have some bad news for you. I forgot to send you an invitation for my birthday party. I hope you won't get mad at me. It was just a little mistake. I hope you'll say yes to my invitation. Please say yes. You know you're a very important person to me. Call me as soon as you heard this message. Your friend, Fernanda. Hi, Juan Pablo. I left a message for him. I hope he will say yes.
He is a very cool guy. He will say yes. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Thanks for your supportive words. Bye.
Don't mention it. See you, Fernanda.
Actividad.
Okay. So, I want that you share the ideas that you got from the listening. Vamos a compartir las ideas que cogimos en este audio. ¿Qué puede haber pasado, cierto? ¿Sobre qué era la conversación? Remember there's a conversation between Fernanda and Juan Pablo, I think, or Jose. Juan Pablo. Okay, Fernanda is doing an invitation. Okay. Okay, Jesús Antonio Gómez, don't worry. Ahorita lo vamos a colocar otra vez. Voy a colocarlo de nuevo para que le prestemos otra vez atención, para que nos vayamos familiarizando con este audio. Lo vamos a poner de nuevo. Exactamente, por aquí Lorenzo Yalino dice, Fernanda was inviting to her birthday party. Very good. Vamos a escucharlo de nuevo sin leer, a ver qué más podemos entender. Ok, here we go.
Actividad introductoria. A phone message. Instruction. Read the following conversation between Fernanda and Juan Pablo. Then listen to the phone message. There, you will find information about Fernanda's invitation to her party.
Hello, Juan Pablo. How are you doing?
Hi, Fernanda. I'm doing well. How are you?
I am very busy, but I'm really excited about my birthday party.
Super! I received my invitation yesterday. Thanks for inviting me. Did you invite Eduardo?
Oh my god! I forgot about Eduardo. I will give him a call right now.
Okay, go ahead.
Hello, Eduardo. How are you? I hope you're okay. I have some bad news for you. I forgot to send you an invitation for my birthday party. I hope you won't get mad at me. It was just a little mistake. I hope you'll say yes to my invitation. Please say yes. You know you are a very important person to me. Call me as soon as you heard this message. Your friend, Fernanda. Hi, Juan Pablo. I left a message for him. I hope he will say yes.
He's a very cool guy. He will say yes. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Thanks for your supportive words. Bye.
Don't mention it. See you, Fernanda.
Actividad.
Okay. Very good. Institución Educativa Llano de Córdoba. So, Fernanda, she forgot. She forgot to invite Eduardo. Okay. Fernanda olvidó invitar a Eduardo. ¿Y qué hizo después cuando cayó en cuenta que él no lo había invitado? Entonces, she, very good. Vamos a decirlo en pasado, entonces she called him. Este him es Eduardo. Y este she es Fernanda. She called him, right? She called him. Ella lo llamó. ¿Pero qué pasó? Eduardo contestó. ¿O no contestó? What do you think? Yes. Otro dice no. He didn't. Okay. So, let's write here. But he didn't answer. ¿Cierto? Recordemos que este didn't lo utilizamos para decir que no. En el pasado, ¿cierto? This one. Called. Double L. Con la doble L. Ok, called. Listo. Entonces, she called him, pero él didn't answer. ¿Cierto? No contestó. Very good. So, what happened after that? ¿Qué pasaría después de eso? Él no contesta y entonces ¿qué ocurre? What do you think? Okay, recordemos esta negación del pasado. Recordemos esta negación del pasado. Como estamos hablando en pasado que él no contestó, ponemos este didn't, ¿cierto? Y ponemos el verbo answer normal. ¿Ok? Ok, very good. ¿Qué pasó después de que Eduardo no contesta? ¿Qué hace Fernanda? ¿Qué hizo Fernanda? Ok, very good. So, she left. A message. Very good. She left a message. Very good. So now we are going to watch the video again. Vamos a escuchar el audio y vamos a ver el video. Ahí en el video tenemos la transcripción. Right? So Let's go into listen again and to read. Vamos entonces a escuchar y a leer. Okay? This activity is very important. Esta actividad es muy importante porque nos ayuda a identificar pronunciaciones de palabras. Right? So please pay attention and try to pay attention to the pronunciation and the information they are talking about. So here we go.
Instruction. Read the following conversation between Fernanda and Juan Pablo. Then listen to the phone message. There, you will find information about Fernanda's invitation to her party.
Hello, Juan Pablo. How are you doing?
Hi, Fernanda. I'm doing well. How are you?
I am very busy, but I'm really excited about my birthday party.
Super! I received my invitation yesterday. Thanks for inviting me. Did you invite Eduardo?
Oh my god! I forgot about Eduardo. I will give him a call right now.
Okay, go ahead.
Hello, Eduardo. How are you? I hope you're okay. I have some bad news for you. I forgot to send you an invitation for my birthday party. I hope you won't get mad at me. It was just a little mistake. I hope you'll say yes to my invitation. Please say yes. You know you are a very important person to me. Call me as soon as you heard this message. Your friend, Fernanda. Hi, Juan Pablo. I left a message for him. I hope he will say yes.
He's a very cool guy. He will say yes. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Thanks for your supportive words. Bye.
Don't mention it. See you, Fernanda.
Okay. So, now, is it clear the conversation? Cierto, ya con el escrito nos queda un poco más clara. It's clear the conversation. Right, what we are going to do now, lo que vamos a hacer ahora es que vamos a volver a leer la conversación. I want to ask you if some of you want to read. If some of the institutions want to read, two people, you can do it, okay? Vamos a ver si alguien se anima a leer este texto. Y si no, yo lo voy leyendo y ustedes allá también van escuchando la pronunciación y vamos leyendo entre todos. Bueno, yo voy a empezar entonces. Hello, Juan Pablo. How are you doing? Okay, San Miguel wants to read. Okay, let's try. Vamos a intentar con la institución educativa San Miguel. Les voy a activar micrófono para que nos escuchemos. Ahí ya les activé el micrófono, ustedes también deben activarlo allá en la pantalla de ustedes. Let's try. Okay, ahí lo estoy escuchando.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Hello, how are you?
Very well.
Okay, very nice.
Hello.
So, go ahead.
Hello, Juan Pablo. How are you doing? Hi, Fernanda. I am doing well. Oh, how are you? I am very good. I am really excited about my birthday party. Super. I received my invitation yesterday. Thanks you for inviting me. Did you invite Eduardo? Oh, my God. Forgot about Eduardo. I will give him a call right now. Okay, got ahead.
Okay, very good. Now, I'm going to give the opportunity to another institutions if they want to read, okay? Thank you very much, Institución Educativa San Miguel. Thank you very much. Very good reading, right? Only some words. Vamos a prestarle atención a alguna de las pronunciaciones. Right? For example, busy, right? But very good, very good activity. Me gusta, me encanta cuando nos animamos a leer porque de esa forma es que aprendemos, okay? So, Voy a releer y luego pasamos a la siguiente parte de la conversación y si alguno se anima a participar, me dicen, yo les activo micrófono. Hello, Juan Pablo. How are you doing? Hi, Fernanda. I am doing well. How are you? I am very busy, but I am really excited about my birthday party. Super. I received my invitation yesterday. Thanks for inviting me. Did you invite Eduardo? Oh my God. I forgot about Eduardo. I will give him a call right now. Okay, go ahead. Now we continue. Who wants to read? Let me know if you want to read. Let me know if you want to read. Vamos a ver si alguien más se anima a leer. If not, I continue. Ok, aquí tenemos un ruido de la llamada y se contesta. Maybe, ok, San Miguel. Lorenzo Yalí also wants. Vamos a ver si Lorenzo Yalí se anima. Le damos la oportunidad para escucharlos a ellos. Y luego a la siguiente vamos con la institución educativa San Miguel. Vamos a ver qué nos dice el chat. No nos han dicho nada todavía. Vamos a activar micrófono a la institución educativa San Miguel. ¿Ok?
De aquí, ¿cierto?
Ok. I am listening. So, go ahead.
This is Eduardo. I am busy. Please leave a message so I can contact you. Bye bye. Hello, Eduardo. How are you? I hope you are okay. I have some bad news for you. I forgot to send you an invitation for my birthday party. I hope you won't get mad at me. I was just a little mistake. I hope you say yes to my invitation. Please say yes. You know you are very important persons to me. Call me as soon as you hear this message. Your friend, Fernanda.
Very good. Very good reading. Congratulations. Congratulations. Very good reading. Okay. So we are going to continue, right? Only one thing. Recordemos que esta palabrita, aunque se escribe friend, se pronuncia friend, sin esa I, okay? Solamente friend. Very good reading. Let's continue. Now this is the last part, right? Who wants to read? Maybe another institution. Okay, vamos a activar con la institución educativa Presbítero from Belmira. Ok, vamos a intentar con ellos, a ver cómo nos va. Aquí les acabo de activar el micrófono. Tienen que activar el micrófono allá ustedes también. Ok, ahí está activado. No los estoy escuchando. Ahí se volvió a desactivar. Actívenlo desde la aplicación de ustedes, desde la pantalla de ustedes. Ok, ahí está activado. Can you listen to me? I don't listen. Está activado, pero no los estoy escuchando. I don't know what is happening. Vamos a intentarlo otra vez. Vamos a darle la oportunidad a la institución educativa Lorenzo Yalí, ¿cierto? Ahí les acabo de activar micrófono Lorenzo Yalí. Actívenlo ustedes también allá, ahora sí. Ok, we are listening, right? Go ahead.
Hi, Juan Pablo, I leave a message for him. I hope he will say yes.
He is a very cool boy. He will say yes. Don't even worry about it.
Okay, thanks for your supportive words. Bye.
Tonight mention. We see you, Fernanda.
Very good.
Very good, very good. Ok, vamos a darle la oportunidad a la institución educativa Presbítero from Belmira, que ya parece que están listos con el micrófono. Ahora sí. No los estoy escuchando. Ok, institution from Belmira. Está activado el micrófono, but I don't listen. Vamos a activarlo con cámara a ver cómo nos va. Vamos a ver si logramos comunicarnos con la institución Presbítero from Belmira. No los estamos escuchando. I don't know what is happening. Okay, no, I think it's not working. Bueno, no nos pudimos conectar con la institución from Belmira. Right? So we are going to continue here with the presentation. So, what is Fernanda's problem? Vamos a responder esas preguntas basados en esa lectura y en ese audio que hicimos ahora. What is Fernanda's problem? What is the problem? How does she solve the situation? Okay, what is the problem? Vamos a ver, ahí tenemos, nos están escribiendo por el chat. A ver qué nos comparten. Okay, what is the problem? ¿Cuál es el problema de Fernanda? What happened to Fernanda? What is the problem? Okay, very good. That's the problem, right? The problem is that she forgot to invite Eduardo. Exactly, that's the problem. The problem is that Fernanda forgot to invite Eduardo, the friend Eduardo. Okay? How does she solve the situation? ¿Cómo soluciona ella el problema? ¿Qué hace ella para solucionar ese problema? Okay, very good. She called Eduardo. Or him, right? She sent a message. Very good. Very good. She called, she sent a message. Very good. I have another question. Has this happened to you? ¿Les ha pasado alguna vez? Does it has this happened to you? Lorenzo Yali says, yes, it happened. What else? Vamos a tratar de responder esta última pregunta. Have you been in problems because you forgot something? Have you been in problems? ¿Han estado en problemas because you forgot something? San Miguel says, yes, we do, or yes, we have. Sure, right? Sure. Yes, for example, sometimes students forgot the homework, right? And you are in problems. Okay, so let's continue with the presentation. Oh, for example, San Miguel says, no, we have not. Presbyter from Belmira said yes many times. Okay. So, now we are going to do this activity. We have a conversation, we have a part of the conversation, and we have to complete the information in the paragraph. Okay? Remember that this activity is in the platform in case you want to do it again. Vamos a hacer esta actividad. We have to complete the phone message. This is the message that Fernanda sent to Eduardo. Okay? Este es el mensaje que Fernanda le envió a Eduardo. Yo voy a numerarla para que no nos embolatemos. Voy a ponerle a este number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5. Okay? So this one is... Ah, bueno, aquí podemos escribirlas. How are you? Okay, very good. Que es la número 1. Very good. Number 2. Okay, this one. Okay. So next, what is next? Number 4. Okay, number 4. What about this one? Number 5. Okay, number 5. And what about this one? Number 3. Okay, so we have number 5, number 3. Very good. Let me organize this number. Okay, we are going to read. We are going to check. Very good. I want that somebody reads this conversation. Vamos a habilitar por última vez el micrófono para que leamos este párrafo que acabamos de completar. Okay, this is part of the message. We are going to give the opportunity to Institución Educativa San Miguel. San Miguel is here. Yes. Okay, now I'm listening to you. Hello.
Hello. Hello, Eduardo. How are you?
I'm hoping you are okay. I have some bad news for you. I forgot to send you an invitation for my birthday party. I hope you won't hit at me. It was a little mistake. I hope you say yes to me invitation. Please say yes. You know you are a very important person to me. Call me as soon as you hear this message, your friend Fernanda.
Very good. Okay, very good. Thank you. Thank you for your participation. Okay, student from Llano de Córdoba, don't worry about that, right? Don't worry about that. No se dejen llenar de nervios. Lo importante es tratar de participar. If we want to learn English, ¿cierto? La mejor forma de aprender inglés es practicándolo, es dejar los nervios. Todos estamos acá aprendiendo. Sometimes I don't remember how to pronounce a word. Algunas veces, yo no me acuerdo cómo se pronuncia alguna palabra, pero lo importante es hacerlo, es practicar. Ok, very good. So, check your answers. Chequeamos las respuestas. I think you were right. So, good job, fellows. Do you know what is fellows? ¿Qué será esto, este fellows? Okay, San Miguel nos va a decir qué significa este fellows. Eh, Exactly, como amigos, compañeros. Ok, ¿recuerdan las otras palabras que hemos estado utilizando para referirnos a eso? Por ejemplo, cuando decimos friends. Si les está fallando la imagen, F5 para actualizar. Eso, good job, fellows. Recuerden que lo podemos decir friends. Lo podemos decir buddies. Right? We can say like dudes. We can say also guys. Miren que todos son sinónimos de esa palabra friends. Yes, thank you very much, Lorenzo Yalil. So now we have the actividad guiada. We have the guided activity. So what is the idea of this activity? Dar información acerca de una fiesta de cumpleaños. So this is the instruction and the situation. You know, our friend Fernanda has a terrible memory. Terrible memory. She forgot to invite her friends Eduardo and Caterine to her birthday party. She has already left a message to Eduardo. Cierto, ya lo acabamos de ver. Ella le dejó un mensaje a Eduardo. But she needs to call Catherine, right? So, what we have to do is to record a phone message inviting Catherine to Fernanda's birthday party. That is our job. That is your activity. To record a phone message inviting Catherine to Fernanda's birthday party. And remember mentioning all details about the party. So, what you have to do, you have to take your phone, and record a message. Van a hacer una grabación dejándole un mensaje, así como le dejó Fernanda a Eduardo. Lo van a hacer ustedes, pero con Caterine. ¿Qué tienen que incluir en el audio? Important information about the party. Important information. For example, the place, the time and date. So, what time does the party start? ¿A qué hora empieza la fiesta? ¿A qué horas termina? ¿Cuándo es la fiesta? ¿Dónde va a ser la fiesta? Le pueden decir qué música van a bailar, qué ropa deben llevar. Whatever you want to include in the record. Okay? And then you present your job. Y presentan el trabajo. Okay? So, remember, this is the actividad guiada, right? If you have questions, remember that I'm going to be in the chat. Espero que haya quedado clara la actividad guiada que tenemos pendiente. Recuerden que es grabar un mensaje invitando a nuestra amiga Caterine a la fiesta de Fernanda porque a Fernanda se le olvidó, right? So, you rock, right? Okay, very good job. When you say you rock, is very good job. Esta expresión, you rock, ¿cierto? Sabemos que el rock pues, es un género de música, o la piedra, una roca, pero cuando decimos you rock, es como que la sacaste del estadio, lo hiciste muy bien, right? Cuando entonces le quieran decir a alguien que estuvo muy bien, que le fue muy bien, que la sacó del estadio, que le dicen, hey, you rock. Como quien dice, ustedes mandan, la sacan del estadio. Okay, so remember that I'm going to be in the chat if you need help. I want to say thank you for your time. I want to say thank you to the different institutions like Institución Educativa Gabriela White de Vélez, Nuevo Horizonte, we have Lorenzo Yalí. We have Institución Educativa de Delmira Álvarez. We have an institution Presbítero from Belmira. We have Llano de Córdoba from Remedios. We have Jesús Antonio Gómez, right? We have another institution that is not with us in this moment, like Luis Andrade, right? San Miguel. And we have institutions that watch the classes from YouTube, like Institución Educativa Atanasio Girardot in Girardota y Guillermo Aguilar in Yolombó. We have Santa Rosa de Lima in Giraldo, La Esmeralda in El Bagre, Institución Educativa Colombia in Carepa, Cecilia Duque de Duque in Abejorral. We have also Gabriela Mistral in Copacabana, Mariano de Jesús EUCC Rural Chocholoma in Angostura, and Institución Educativa La Trinidad in Arboletes. So thank you for your time. Remember that the idea of this course is to learn English while doing, right? So don't worry about making mistakes. No nos preocupemos por equivocarnos, but the idea is to participate and to learn English. Okay, have a nice rest of the day. See you on the next session. Bye-bye.